living fast life, but I see it in slow.
Oh
no, when you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub.
What is up, lovely people? It's Tawana, of course, again. And I'm just going to I'm getting ready to go to the beach, the backyard beach, like I call it, in front of my house. I'm sure you can hear the waves crashing on the shoreline. But yeah, that's the plan for right now. It was raining earlier, but it stopped, so I'm grateful for that. Anyway, the sun is out now and shining. I got ready. I have this like white swimsuit from Forever 21 I've had for like years now. I've never worn. And I have this little like head wrap scarf situation from ASOS. I got it. It's South Beach branded though. And I'm gonna grab my sunscreen and we can head to the beach, of course. This is the first time I'm gonna be in this very ocean in the last 6 years. It's so odd. Ah! Love it though. Love it. Hold on. Y'all. This is so wild. That first like step into the water is always so cold, but I love it. Feels great to be in the water. So I'm gonna tie my hair up in a minute, but I just wanted to get in and show you guys a reaction first.
Never mind. Shutting shit down in the mall. It's Sunday, girl, she the one for me. And I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever, mind.
Shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? And I better shake that thing, yeah. Donna, Jody and Rebecca. Woman, shake that thing, miss. Can I shake that thing, miss? And I better shake that thing, yeah. Donna, Jody and Rebecca. Woman, get busy. Just shake that booty non-stop. When the beat drop, just keep swinging it. Get jiggy, get crunked up, percolate. Anything you want for call it, oscillate. If I don't take pity, more for see you get life on the rhythm of my ride. I'm a lyric.
Y'all been messing around in the water. And then I was like, y'all know my hair is like so pressed with the, what you call it? So pressed with the tape-ins. So I was like, let me come actually put this shower cap on. She ain't cute, but hey, she gonna do what she's meant to be. It's about to start raining, so yeah, I'm gonna call it an afternoon for now. Good morning, lovely people. It is actually now Christmas Eve. I'm about to have breakfast here. I just have me some saltfish, plantain, eggs, veggies and bread. And I also have I drank half of it, but it's some guava juice. Yeah, some guava juice. And then I was helping my mom earlier, we're making sorrel juice. And also the ham is in the oven for tomorrow for Christmas Day. So let me show you guys real quick a little sneak peek. We got the ham going and we covered up the sorrel juice in here. We have to add the sugar to it, but look at that beautiful redness. But today I'm gonna be making the fruit cake, which is like our black cake. A lot of islands call it that. And I'm heading to town to see some friends after, so I'll definitely show you guys the process and then take you along, of course, for the day.
I know you want it, you wanna feel right in. Just keep on pushing on the limits inside in.
Things pour like a couple rings, bricks in a condo and grams to sing sing. Left arm, baby mother's headed. 5 he had been up north when they read it. Anyway, I'm
okay, good evening, guys. So it's much later in the day. Well, it's actually almost like 6:30. Yeah, 6:35 right now on Christmas Eve. And I'm trying to get ready for, well, go to town, but I don't know what to wear. I feel like the outfits I brought are just not what I want to wear. And I feel like I just missed like one pair of shoes, like my white, all white sneakers, which would have set off my looks for this outfit in particular. I have on like these straight leg jeans and this little like corset top. So yeah, I'm just like, I've been trying a bunch of stuff and none of them are just like fitting me. Yeah, none of them are going the way I'm envisioning them, even if I tried them on before I actually came out here to Dominica. So I don't know. I'm gonna try on one more top and see how it looks, and I don't know. We'll get out of here eventually. I'm trying to be out of the house for 7, so I have like 25 minutes.
Y'all, it's a rainy night. So rainy out, y'all can see. I just got to town, so I'm waiting here. I'm sheltering and waiting on a friend of mine. I'm not sure what we're gonna do, but I'm gonna head to a little bar and have some drinks and stuff and chill for the rest of the night, really.
Good morning and Merry Christmas, you guys. It is officially Christmas Day and it's about 10 a.m. About to have breakfast with the family. I had so much fun last night, honestly, with like my friend Ian. I also saw my friend Philip and a bunch of other people. It was such a vibe. Drank a lot. But yeah, it was just fun to, you know, hang with people again that I know. I got home at like 2:30 this morning, a little bit. I wasn't drunk at that point, but I was having lots of vodka and Koreans at one point, so I was like, you need to slow down, girl. But yeah, it's definitely a vibe. Gonna have some breakfast like I was telling you guys, just some ham, eggs, you know, sorrel juice, the whole shebang. And then I'll talk to you guys again, of course, once I'm done with that. The sea today is not looking too hot, honestly. Let me show you. Yeah, it's a little bit gray, but not bad, honestly. It's like the sun's coming out, so I'm sure it'll get better. But yeah, it's just a family day, chill day, spending time with loved ones. So definitely Merry Christmas to you guys whenever you're watching this. Hope you guys had a wonderful, you know, time with friends, family, anybody that you spent with. And I love you guys too. You know, thank you so much for subscribing and being a part of this little family. And I do love and appreciate everybody. I met, when I went to Rosa, I forgot to mention, guys, I met one of my subscribers and I just felt like I was, you know, meeting with a friend because she's such like a great, she interacts a lot on the channel. She'll be in the comments, she likes, and we always have like little conversations in the comment section. So that's why when I tell people, like, definitely comment, because that's how I get to know you guys. So yeah, if you're watching, thank you so much. Girl, it was really nice meeting you, of course. And yeah, if you guys ever see me anywhere, don't be scared to just be like, hey, you know, I'm gonna give you a hug. Just warning that I will. I'm just putting my food together for my lunch for Christmas Day, you guys. We've got a whole chicken and my mom kind of baked, so I'm trying to get some stuffing in that. I kind of butchered it a little bit. This is what I got so far, some macaroni and cheese, rice. This is a piece of chicken I already put on the plate. Kidney beans, and I have some salad I'm gonna put on there in a minute. So yeah, bon appetit. Hopping on the side of the beach.
Hey girl, and your friend's bad too. Oh, he got the swag, so she drippin' swag too. Oh,
maybe I'm but I'm ready to give you all my love.
Okay, so this rock here that is upcoming used to be like, well, before there was a lot of sand at the beach, it used to be literally, you could low-key swim there. And look how much like sand there is right now. People would literally like be fishing and swimming and all that stuff. So it's just amazing how nature works, because the sand is literally all up to the shore now. and deep into the water. I don't know if you guys can see my face because the sun is literally almost behind me, but I'm about halfway there. This is what I've walked. There's a big rock behind me, and the bear is literally right down here, so pretty close by. I'm gonna keep walking, get to the beach. I mean, I stayed right here, yes, but did I just want to go to Mero? Also, yes, so hey, let's go. So I'm down here at my friend's place in Mero Beach. It is local paradise. It's like rain. Music and a lot of vibe on you guys can definitely come down to Mero and check it out if you haven't been before. Yeah, the vibe is there.
Fucking Robert Tussie. I don't know how this shit got me lazy right now, yeah. Can't do Percocets on my leg. I'm 21, I'm trying to live it up. Get it right, baby, you, yeah. You ride it, ooh, yeah. Bring it up to my place. You be like, baby, who cares? Well, I know you care. Bring it up to my place. You don't know what you do. Speak to me. You ride it like it. Speak to me. I don't know what you do.
Paradise, Dominica. Living in paradise, you know, come down. Sun. Why not in snow? Watch your way outside.
I'm sitting on a bitch beach here and I swear I almost fell asleep. The breeze is flowing, the music is playing, the winds are flowing, and yeah, such a nice, like, chill vibe. So I'm definitely going to recommend you guys check out Living Paradise. You can come down to me, honestly, because it's that vibe. Okay, so we are trying
the Augusta sponge.
Augusta sponge, y'all. Alright. See what it looks like.
Paradise. Yeah. The nicest stuff or something.
Okay,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. I like that. It's sweet. And that was a little strong, you know, but it's like the new right spot. I like it, I like that. Y'all need to try the Augusta sponge when you come down here. When you come, not if you come. Then everybody gonna come anyway, so. But alright. And made by, y'all know, y'all just saw the face already, so. Okay, you have any last words for the people?
Well, one thing I gotta say is stay local and continue following this beautiful lady on her channel on YouTube. Tawana, okay, and Luca Paris, we love you guys, Dominica.
Alright, you hit the man. Alright y'all, I'm gonna take a little dip in the water because it's like 4 o'clock or 4:30 and I'm hot. And I just feel like I deserved a little dip. So let's jump in for a little while and then I'll head home, of course. Golden hour, you guys, and oh my god, the water is just, honestly, you guys, I'm telling you now, if you've never been to like the sea or the beach or anything, the water
around like when the sun is setting, sunset is peak time, perfect time to come in, because it's like low-key not super cold, like a little warm, but not like warm, you know what I mean? It's just like super inviting. So definitely if you're booking a trip to go to anywhere tropical or to a beach somewhere, go when the sun is about to set. I'm gonna tell you guys now, you're not gonna want to get out the water. But I'm just enjoying the vibe right now. I'm loving it. Loving the sunset. Just been taking photos and stuff, you guys. And couldn't ask for a better day, honestly. Okay, you guys. I'm about to head home. You got a grill. Not sure what I'm doing later tonight. My friend, he's supposed to come over. Well, see if he comes see me. So I might just end up chilling or something. But just in case I don't see you guys, yeah, I'll see you on the next day or the next vlog. I'm not sure what I'm doing, honestly, these vlogs, y'all. There are going to be lots of clips of like when I actually do things in Dominica. So do stay tuned for more. I'm going to leave you guys with a beautiful sunset for right now.
Fast life, but I see it in slow.
Oh
no, when you see my lifestyle, I got G's in the tub. See many people there outside where they feed man's old. Oh no, I'm here standing defender like Joseph you. My girl say she want Netflix and chill, so I just take it if I'm money. If you fall in love, clearly certain, you go to your breakfast and knock at it. Can you see dream pool, I'm not catching. I'm not faking this, no fugazi. You see these feelings, I'm not catching. I'm not questing, I'm not just wondering.
Ah, famous. Papa bro, you know my business. I'm a shine, you know why. All I get for the night. Ah,
evening, dearest friends. Okay, so it's currently New Year's Eve. It's Friday, Saturday. It's New Year's Eve Saturday. And I just finished getting ready, you guys, because I'm actually heading out with my family. We're going to be going to a little seafood bar, beach, restaurant type of vibe. In another village, probably about like, I would say 45 to 50 minutes from here. So I just finished getting ready. We're going to be spending the evening there. I'm going to get some lobster, hopefully, and a plate. And I'm just taking you guys along. So I'm wearing, it's a little dupe that I got from Aritzia a while back. If you guys remember this top. Let me put you down so I can show you the whole thing real quick. Okay, so yeah, this is what I'm wearing. The top is the Aritzia dupe I got from Forever 21. The pants are from Misguided, which are pretty old. I'm gonna be putting on my white little Steve Madden sandals, slipper sandals. And I'm just really basic. Put my hair up in a pony, just tape-ins because I'm not loving it at all. And no makeup, I just put a little bit of like, fix my brows and a little bit of, not mascara. A little bit of eye pencil, yeah. Anyway, we should be leaving in about 20 minutes time. So let me pack my little pouch bag. Where is it? I think I left it in the other room. But I'll catch you guys once we get there. I'll show you what we're having to eat and all of that. Another manga.
Catch the feeling, baby, you don't want the dealings. I know a way to go in the mood for a vibe. I know you want to free it. All our designs revealing. Don't let me waste the time. Come along for the ride. And before you know it,
Cheers. All the best. Cheers. Happy New Year to you.
Happy New Year to you.